Do you want to make animated explainer videos like this in minutes? Introducing Wondershare AniReel, an easy and simple tool to create animation videos. You no longer need to spend hours in PowerPoint to create animated presentation. AniReel is suitable for students and e-learning. The customizable animations makes it easy to attract audience. You can make an animated scene either from scratch or use animated templates, customizable characters, animate everything with effects and motion path. You can also turn a written script to an animated video just like the one you are watching now. So, let's get started with AniReel.
Hello everyone and welcome back to another review video about Wondershare AniReel. When you open AniReel for the first time, you are presented with a welcome screen from where you either start working on a new blank project, use Voiceover TTS to convert your text into speech, create a branded character from scratch, or if you want to spend less time making an explainer video, then you can use predefined animated templates from the template library. The intro that you just saw in the beginning of this video has been created using this wonderful feature of AniReel called Script to Animation. So, let's begin with this feature first. Here you are asked that what type of video you want to make, like a product promo, company intro, how to explainer video, and many more to choose from. Let's say we choose product promo and then click on Use this script. Here you are given different section to type your script like the title, intro, issue, solution and so on, according to the template you select in the previous step. Whatever you will type here, AniReel will later automatically convert that into voice over using text-to-speech feature, when you click the Generate button. Not only that, according to your script and the template you had chosen, AniReel will automatically add scenes, animated characters, props, and animation effects to create a fully customizable animated video for you. If you need to change something in script, then just edit the text from the left side pane, but you have to rebuild the video by clicking the Generate button again. In the middle, you can see the preview of the video, and on the right side you see the list of different scenes it created for you. Just like having different slides in a presentation, and that section can also be collapsed or expanded. You can also close the script section if you no longer need that, and then you will be able to see all other features of AniReel like predefined scenes, backgrounds, animated characters, props, text, and audio, that you can use to further customize your scenes in the timeline. At the bottom, you see all the objects that AniReel used to create this entire video. As you move forward or backward in the timeline, AniReel automatically starts switching between different scenes. You can also zoom in or out in the timeline. Clicking an object in the timeline will immediately select that object from the scene and will show you a toolbar through which you can customize that object like flipping horizontally or vertically, changing the layer position to back or front, change the color, apply an entrance or exit effect, or choose a motion path. Once you are done with settling everything in your project, then just click the export button to save it as a single video file. Choose file name, location, resolution and click export. AniReel will then convert your project into a MP4 format video. Let me open the project from the file menu that I had created earlier using script to animation feature. So, you can see that how easy it is to create an explainer video in AniReel using script to animation feature and how you can even further customize all the scenes even within from a predefined template. Clicking the home button will take back you to the welcome screen. If you want to add voiceover, text to speech into your project, then just click that button from the welcome screen and then type your script. Choose a male or female voice, adjust the speed and the pitch, and then just click Add to Timeline, and there you have your script as computerized generated voiceover, just like we are using for this review video.
Let's say we choose product promo and then click on Use this script. Here you are given different section to type your script like the title, intro, issue, solution and so on, according to the template you select in the previous step.
Now, Let's talk about creating a branded character from home screen. Clicking this button will take you to the character builder screen, from where you can choose either you want to create male or female character, body shape, and other presets that are available. You can also further customize the character's head by choosing different presets for face, hair, eyebrow, eyes, nose, mouth, and ears. You can also change the clothing style and can add accessories to the character. Once you are done setting up everything, click Save and give a name to your character. Later, you can retrieve and add that character to your scene from the Characters section. But it will be a good idea to add a scene or background before you add a character in the first place. Just drag and drop a scene to the preview window and then choose either any of the ready-made characters or one you created earlier from My Characters. You can add more elements to your scene from the Props section by just dragging and dropping them to the preview window. When you add a character, then you can also choose ready-made pose for the character from the toolbar, which appears when you select an object. The next important thing that you can apply to your character is the motion path to move it certain directions. You can easily change the position and the length of the motion paths. You can also adjust the position and length of the objects through the timeline, like for how much time you want to show that object and which object should be on top or behind. You can add text to your scenes and can also apply entrance and exit effects to them. Effects can also be applied to the props in the characters. Click Add Scene from the right side pane to add a new blank scene to your timeline. Finally, add some background music and sound effects and click the Export button to finalize your animated video. So I hope you will like this short tutorial and review video about Wondershare AniReel.